The question that is given over here, it says that we have to find out what organelles.